I am Monica from IELTS 9. So this reading title is The Flavor of Pleasure. Whenever you are reading the title, the name of the reading passage, always try to just understand its meaning and try to correlate the things that you know something. And of course, we will just read everything, not everything. We will just try to understand. Indirectly, I mean to say, try to try to do this reading like that. You are going to get good knowledge from this reading passage and enjoy your reading practice. So this reading was part of 28th October 2023 IELTS exam in India, as well as this can be repeated in any other countries like UAE, Dubai, Bangladesh and Japan, Singapore, anywhere it can be repeated. But immediately I can't say. Okay, so this reading is like that, and you can see three types of questions are there. Complete the sentences below, and second is complete the table below, and third one is a short answer type questions. Okay, now what I mean to say here, that always follow this the chronological orders of your question statements. First, if they have given first this type of question, follow, start doing your reading passage questions from the first type of question, not from third. So because if you try to find this type of question, of course you have to find the location, you have to struggle for finding the location. But if you do first type of question first, you know it, that this must be in first or second paragraph. That's the main thing here. So let's do this reading passage. And one more thing here, that you will get a booklet in your exam. Okay, so but I am showing you this kind of like questions and passage. So I am showing you because you can get the answers, you can get the questions as well as paragraph side by side. So before starting our first type of question, that is complete the sentences below. Till then, please subscribe, like and comment on this channel. Thank you so much in advance, and let's do this first type of question, that is complete the sentences below. Write no more than two words from the passage. Okay, so it means you can write one word also, you can write and two words also. It depends what is the answer. So here, complete the sentences below. First important tip for these types of questions, always remember these words before and after the blank. Sometimes these words are also helpful for finding the correct answers. Okay, now we will read, we will underline the keywords. Those keywords will take us to the location. According to the scientist, okay, the term dash characteristic, the most critical factor is appreciating flavor. Okay, scientist word, the term, some definition may be there that have features. The most critical factor is appreciating flavor. So these are the keywords. Of course, we know it. This is first type of question. We can easily get it into first or second paragraph. So I am showing you both the paragraphs. You can just do along with me. Okay, no need to get PDF and all. I am showing you full reading, 1122 passages, that you can do it. Okay. So we were looking for scientist and flavor. Okay, flavor word is here, appreciate, appreciating flavor is here. Our mouth, tongue and nose must all work together, regardless matter how much we chat about, how much we love our favorite. So scientist word also we need to find. Scientist is here. Pay scrutiny to the way food tastes, feel, looks. But scientist term word is also here. This inverted comma, a little burst of the air we get, we are chewing it. Okay, so these are the taste, feel, looks. So we need this word, retronasal smell. So this is the answer I have just inserted into retronasal smell. Okay, so second one, savory, this is also a word, a better known word for. Okay, let's read the second paragraph also. Severe, this is the word I have found it. Okay, let's read it. Is the better word known for. Okay, so what they are saying about where the five primary taste receptors could be found, sweet, salty, sour, bitter and severe, which is mostly specified as umami. Okay, So severe, which is mostly specified as, specified means better known word for umami. Whatever the spelling is, please write that spelling only. Okay. Next, third one is, the tongue was originally developed to recognize the unpleasant taste of the tongue. Was developed to recognize. Okay. So let's read the next lines here. However, we have noticed certain irregularities in our taste buds. Taste buds means they are talking about, I think, tongue. When it comes to food, for quick identification of toxins. So here this off word is also there. And identification means recognition. See this identification of for quick was originally developed to recognize the unpleasant taste of toxins. Full paragraph I am showing it to you, which are frequently so unpleasant taste of bitter or acidic in nature. They developed only a few basic tastes. So of course unpleasant taste of toxins. Okay, fourth number, human nasal cavities. So these are the keywords. Recognize dash much better than external ones. Okay, external ones also. So let's find these human nasal cavities. And then we will find external also. Okay, refinement, gratification dependent on the nose, secondary sense of smell. When we inhale, exhale, the aromas of our meal takes place. Unlike the hound skull, which developed expressively to detect exterior odors. So external one is also there. Human nostrils, okay, evolved to sense interior odors. Primates are, because here they are saying much better than external ones. So we need to find what is much better than external ones. Evolved to sense interior. Primates are experts at savoring the millions of flavors combination that, okay, concoct for their tongues. Recognizing flavor is sent difficult. Has been shed light to working. Okay. Nasal, then of course nasal, then this is the location for this. Nostrils evolved to sense interior odors. Yeah, I think so. Here, which developed, let's read it. Unlike the hound skull, which developed expressively to detect exterior odors, human nostrils evolved to sense interior odor. So we will just write interior odors or odor only. Let's write this interior odor. Okay. Next question. So this is fifth question. Fourth question we have done. Gordon Shepherd, okay, this person name is keyword, uses the word this also, neurogastronomy, this is also keyword, to draw together a number of, okay, related to enjoyment of eating. Okay, so let's find. So in this paragraph we have got location of question number fourth, and of course we will, Gordon Shepherd, I can see this in this next paragraph, and neurogastronomy is, I can see here. Let's read it. So recognizing flavor lacking this scent is difficult. Recently headed by this person, neuroscience has begun to shed light on working of the sense of smell, which has been least known of five. Shepherd coined the term this also to connect the discipline, to connect together a number of, to connect the discipline of food science, okay, to draw together a number of dash related to the enjoyment of eating. Okay, enjoyment of eating, neurology, this and this, discipline of food science, this with the savory aspects of eating, one of the most cherished human experiences. So cherished here means enjoyment of eating. Together a number of, so to connect word is there, to a number of, so I can write a number of discipline. discipline related to the number of disciplines may be, because here they have given three names. But yes, I will write only the name whatever is given here. Discipline related to the enjoyment. Okay, five questions we have done. Now coming to complete the table below. No more than two words. Face recognition and patterns of dark and light are used to put together a table. Means you have to read like this from left to right, right, and then next, and then next table, next column. First face recognition we will find, then patterns of dark and light. Fifth question, location was here, and now in next paragraph we have to find face. Faces I can see here, and patterns of light and dark, these same lines is there, so we can read it. In many respects he is realizing that smelling is akin to recognizing faces. Patterns of light and dark are used to put together, are detected by the visual system, and the brain builds a spatial map based on smell to identify a potential prey, much like most animals do today. Okay, so what they want to say, pattern of light are detected by visual system. Okay, and the brain builds a spatial map, the brain and visual system. So what will come, are used to put together a, are, but they, here they are saying are detected by visual system, and the brain builds a spatial map, put together a word is also there, so we can write here spatial map, spatial map. The brain identify faces. Okay, brain identify faces, and then facial recognition is the key. Key means some significant or fundamental kind of word may be there. To our enjoyment of dash. Okay, let's another part of this paragraph. So this paragraph continues with this spatial map. Based on previous experiences, people and locations can be identified by analyzing the patterns and drawing inferences. So I am looking for facial recognition is key to our enjoyment of. Okay, so people and location can be identified by analyzing the patterns and drawing inferences based on their relationship. Patterns and ratios help us distinguish between new and old ideas. In the same manner, the air molecules in our food are detected by specialized receptors at the back of the nose when we chew. The brain interprets odors, okay, as complicated spatial patterns based on data received from receptors. It develops the concept of distinct flavor, okay, as using information. So here facial recognition is the key to our enjoyment of. So not getting, so we can leave it. Let's do this next one. 8. Receptors recognize the dash food, the dash in food. The brain, so somewhere we have just read receptors. Receptors is also there, and brain is also there. See this. So let's read this. For these questions, receptors recognize the dash in food. Okay, so here they were talking about the air molecules in our food are detected by specialized receptors at the back of the nose when we chew. So this, see this, actually we were looking for 7th number question, but we get this location. Receptors is also there, food is also there, identify certain something is there, so we can just read it and we can put it. The air molecules in our food are detected, so detected mean recognize the dash air molecules, so we can just write here air molecules. Receptors by specialized receptors. So here they have given active voice, here they have given this sentence by this is passive voice sentence, that's why. And next one is the brain identifies certain, the brain interprets orders as complicated spatial patterns based on the data received from receptors. It develops the concept of distinct flavor, identifies distinct concept of flavors using these as well as from other senses. So what the brain, what is identifying? The brain interprets orders as complicated. Identification and interprets complicated spatial pattern based on data received from receptors. It develops the concept of distinct flavors as well as the information from other sense. Identify certain distinct flavors. So we can just write here flavors. Now coming to this 10 to 30 number questions. That is short answer type. Whatever we have not found this 7th, we can just find it at the end. Okay, so don't interrupt the flow of your reading practice, otherwise you will lose your time. Okay, answer the questions below, means short answer type question is there. In what form, here we can use only one word. In what form does the brain store order objects? Okay, where we have found the location. So see this, in what form, so this is the keyword for finding the location. So this paragraph we have done, let's find it in this paragraph. The ability to enjoy certain fragrances turns out to be fundamental to the pleasure. Fundamental word is also there, pleasure is also there. Similar to how our ability to distinguish person is fundamental pleasures of social life. So we will just keep it for end for 7th question, maybe here. Okay, I'm looking for this order objects. I'm sure this will be the same in the paragraph. So you have to find the answer like that. Some keywords. Okay. Smell is there. Or this word in this paragraph. See this. I will just show it full. Okay. In what form does the brain store order objects? In what form? Okay. Shepherd calls the memories we remember when we smell them order objects. It means memories. In what form does the brain store order objects? So here we will just put here memories. Okay. Now 11th. When seeing was difficult, what did we use our sense of smell? So seeing was difficult means from eyes. I don't know what they want to say. When seeing was difficult, what did we use our sense of smell to find? Find word, this is answer we will just write here. Okay. The brain makes pictures of smells. It doesn't know, because here we got the location of 10th number. So 11th definitely we will get here. The brain makes pictures of smells. It doesn't know by comparing smells to know. But back in the days. Okay, what seeing was difficult means past, when visual clues were few, it means when seeing was difficult and far between, we turned our ability to. So next page, next part of that paragraph, help us to identify potential prey, much like most animals do today. Okay, what, when seeing was difficult, this we got. What did we use our sense of smell to find? To find means identify. So we have to use only one word. So we will just select only prey. Okay, next one. Which food item illustrate? Which they are asking about? Which food item illustrates how positive emotions are linked? So this is printing mistake. So linked are linked. So answer we will just find food item. Okay, in this paragraph. Brain is very engages all five senses. I am showing full question statement again. Just read it and then try to find which food item. So it means food kind of thing may be there. So because these are not food items, cuisines are there. Her brain birth is a simple way. Emotional word is also there. Consider the reaction to the acidity of lemon and compare it to the face that welcomes the smooth marble of chocolate. I think chocolate is the food item. So let's read it. Which food item illustrated how flavor and positive emotion? Okay, so with lemon, so definitely they are saying acidity of the lemon, so this is not positive. And compare it to the face that welcomes the smooth marble of chocolate. Welcomes, it means this is the things, and they are talking about is a simple way to convey the emotional engagement of humans. So it means food item is chocolate. We will just write here chocolate. Now 13th number, what could be controlled in the future? Okay, in the future through flavor manipulation. Okay, let's find it. This one paragraph is left, and manipulation is here, and flavoring sense system, receptive combination, brains flexible in addition to eventually our body is the potential for have a positive impact in the form of beneficial application, such as manipulation of flavor to control word is also there. Appetites is on the horizons. So see this, I'm showing it to you. So this is the question, what could be controlled in the future. So here the potential means for future kind of thing, for this to have a positive impact in the form such as manipulation of flavor to control appetites. It means answer is this. Same spelling you should write it. This question was left actually. So this location we were not getting. So I have left, that's why I have saved my time. So is facial recognition is key to our enjoyment of. So here fundamental words they have used it twice, and pleasure also they have. Pleasure means enjoyment. Off word is also there. So I will write social life, but let's read it. Social life. Okay. Facial recognition from the last paragraph they were talking about. This ability to enjoy certain fragrances that turns out to be fundamental to the pleasure we derive from eating. To the pleasure similar to how our ability to distinguish persons, okay, is fundamental, is key to the pleasure of social life. Same wording, so they have just done simple paraphrasing kind of thing. So this answer is social life.